dying to go do it. I saw you.
The Birdman, KoKo B. Ware.
This capacity crowd comes to its feet to welcome, with a tremendous ovation, KoKo B. Ware. And Frankie, this guy is excitement personified.
Yeah, you know something about, look at him. How about your real love affair right there, that guy in that bird? You know something, I still say that thing's gonna wind up on somebody's rotisserie before this show's over.
Highly unlikely, talk about rhythm and action, this guy's got it all right here.
You know, you stop and evaluate, look at this half-boy here, here's another soft puppy.
A definite,
this guy's a sick man right here, the guy with this bird. Can you imagine him not taking one of your daughters out, Monsoon or something? Would you let somebody like that take out one of your daughters if he pulled up your front door with a bird, white sunglasses?
Going with him, Johnny, be on his side.
Change the subject.
By changing the subject,
we should have a BB gun. I blow him right off there.
I'd like to congratulate you on your latest find, and you're bringing them here to the World Wrestling Federation. Demolition.
Well, if you meant that, Monsoon, I would accept that adulation. However, I know you're very jealous. There he is, right there. You know that thing could do a 300 there. Now, there's the real kind of birds. That's English for girls, you know.
Good shot of one of our lovely federettes. And the referee for this particular matchup, a man who has come under very close scrutiny of late here in the World Wrestling Federation, Danny Davis.
Yes, the man that has brought law and order to pro wrestling.
Please. I just got rid of one fountain of misinformation, and now I've got you.
Well, eat your heart out.
Yeah. Good shot right over the beak of Frankie.
Yeah.
As this capacity crowd looks on here.
He's got a nose like Bruno San Martino. You know that, don't you? That poor, that bird.
You better hope that Bruno doesn't hear you say that.
I don't mind. He can hang by his nose and pick cherries. You know that.
Danny Davis once again coming under some heavy scrutiny of late.
Wow.
What a backdrop. The king was airborne.
Yeah, dance, you little fool out there. Dance. You're going to get yours in a very short order.
KoKo B. Ware came here to the World Wrestling Federation, not really a super in structure as far as size is concerned, but he's taken a lot of guys down a peg or two. Beautiful hip lock, well executed.
Well,
the king is complaining.
All he's going to do is make this king race very, very upset, and it's going to annihilate this goof, believe me.
That remains
there to
be
seen.
There you go. Well-placed knee right in the lower abdomen. Right below the... Oh, look at this. Gut wrench.
There it is.
Got him with a gut wrench suplex. Yeah. Davis right down there. One count only. You're not going to beat KoKo like that. That easily.
You notice how Danny Davis is always in position so he can see everything. In other words, he doesn't get himself blocked out.
That doesn't necessarily mean that he calls everything.
Well, I'm just saying, he's always in position.
Davis, once again, that was kind of a quick count. Bobby the Brain Heenan feeling the wrath of this capacity crowd as the chant goes out, Weasel. In the meantime, KoKo on the receiving end from the king.
Race is slowly and methodically going to start to annihilate this young KoKo. Beware. You watch it safe.
Well, Johnny, no one has ever questioned the credentials of the king, Harley Race. Oh, look at that. Death on into the empty pool. Nobody home. And KoKo's coming alive.
He doesn't know what to do next. I'm telling you, the guy's mesmerized by even being in a ring with the guy.
Wow, wouldn't you be mesmerized? Wouldn't you be a little sugar? Oh, look at that.
What?
Heenan just shoved him off the top rope. I don't believe it. Danny Davis had to see that.
No, Danny Davis was distracted by that bird.
Give me a break. Look at that quick hop. Oh, that's disgusting.
That bird took the guy's attention away, you see?
That's ridiculous.
It's not ridiculous. It's a victory for Race.
Like to know how much money changed hands there.
Oh, look at
the JYD comes in. Coming out of nowhere, the junkyard dog to protect.
Now, what's he doing there, Monsoon?
Damage from KoKo.
He has no business in this ring here.
What do you mean?
JYD?
The match is over. Anybody can come in.
Not anybody can come in there. Look, he should get out.
We had a little altercation last week.
Danny Davis has taught him to get out.
Look at this, pointing a finger right in the face.
The king.
Don't mess with a junkyard dog. This match is over.
He's on authority right there, this Danny Davis. And he can, I'm telling you, suspend this guy for coming in a match like that.
You're only going to be able to push this guy so far, and then he's going to explode on you.
I don't blame Danny Davis. Use your authority, Danny.
Yeah, he's threatening him with some heavy fine or something.
That's right. Look at him using vulgarity, I'll bet you. I bet he's cursing at him.
Highly unlikely that the junkyard dog would do that. But he's laying a bad mouth on Danny Davis.
I wish we could hear. There's a lot of vulgarity going on there. See? That's not right.
And Danny Davis in deep. Oh, look at that. Danny Davis peeled across the ring by the Junkyard Dog.
He ought to find this man and suspend that JYD.
A long time coming.
He's an official.
This capacity crowd is on its feet.
This is a licensed official for the WWF. He has no business to do that to him.
He got exactly what he deserved.
He did not deserve that.
It's about time somebody did a number on Danny Davis.
I hope he finds that JYD, and I hope he finds him good. And I hope he suspends him.
He's upset.
And I hope he suspends the bird, too.
Well, I'll tell you, this capacity crowd enjoyed every moment of that. And look at
Davis. I hope they did.
He's really been out of shape.
That's ridiculous.
And look at all the glad hands for JYD. Hats off for the dog. Let's go back and take a look at what permeated all this. KoKo going up to the top. Now watch your friend, the brain. Look at that.
What?
Are you
I would have done the same thing myself.
I'm sure you would have.
You're darn right. I'd be proud of him.
No way, shape, or form could Danny Davis have missed seeing that. Now watch this quick count, Johnny.
Right.
Look at this.
Oh, 1, 2, 3. But you watch this. This is what I'm talking about. And this fans, you should write in here and have this man suspended, this JYD. Look at that. Say what you want. He's an official.
It's a Junkyard Dog.
You do that baseball or football, you'd be
right now.
Out of
let's
the game.
Go to the rebuttal with Blackjack Mulligan singing the acclamations of the match.